You know, if you wanted to play sports, especially in high school, I mean, you had to be good. You had to earn it. Well, by trying out for a team, didn't
you? And some would make it, and then others would have their hearts broken as they walk up to the cut list and not see their name on the roster. One local school has a no-cut policy, though, and it just paid off in a big way. Here's Jamie Edmonds.
Pretty much every student who attends the Roeper School has lofty academic goals. Get into the right college, follow the right career path. But it turns out a group of guys can score those kind of goals too, and it's getting them some different kind of recognition. In this group, being the best, at least in the classroom, is the norm. I mean, these guys actually like doing homework.
We had team dinner right after school. I walk into the room where they're eating. I figure everyone's going to be yucking it up, and they're helping each other in homework.
On the field, the school has had its successes in its 75 years, but no team has ever been the best in the state in any sport until now.
It's really special that we can bring the community together with this championship. And I mean, since we've won it, like, the whole community has come together. And I mean, we have people from 20 years ago coming here and congratulating us. And it's pretty special that we've re-energized the campus and the community as a whole.
The Roeper boys varsity soccer team recently won the state championship by beating Grand Rapids Christian Covenant. They now own the Division IV title and have the hardware and hard work to prove it.
It's great knowing that we can come in and just be thought as just smart kids who don't have any place on the field, and show that we can actually just work hard and evidently work harder than some other teams on the field and show we actually have a place on the field.
The really cool thing is it's school policy to not cut anyone. Everyone gets a chance to play.
It's extremely unique, and I think the rewards that some of these players that didn't see the field a lot, they gained those team building skills.
Pursuing excellence in the classroom and on the field. Call it a win-win for the Rough Riders from Roeper.
Team on dream, one, two, dream.
Team!
Now these boys don't even have a home field. They had to play all of their games away, basically, and they practiced in this park. Not the best accommodations, but it seems to be working. In Birmingham, Jamie Edmonds, Local 4.
Heartiest congratulations.